Back to another video. Welcome to my YouTube. Welcome back to another video, guys. This is gonna be a... I saw this game in TikTok. Somebody was talking about it, and it's a demo right now on Steam, and it actually is kind of like Sifu. If you guys ever played Sifu, that is like the fighting game, and it looks amazing. So I wanted to try it out, try the demo with you guys. So I'm not sure if I could do controller on it, but we're about to find out. After his family was murdered, Hendra became a man on a mission.
The thought of revenge is clear in my mind. Jackal is next, and tonight, it ends. Better put my clothes on before I head out.
Okay. That looks jacked.
All set.
Let's go. Okay, so we're doing the warehouse. It's a demo, guys, so it's just gonna probably just have one. I don't know when it's coming out or not, but we're gonna find out. Axe of Blood. Looks pretty good. I mean, you know, I mean, it is a demo, so they're probably still working on it, but the graphics don't look bad. We gotta find out how the fighting is. Okay, we have to look for cash.
Here we go again.
Factory.
Need to get down there. That red lit door might be the way. Once a lush mountain. Now it's all ruined.
What the hell are you doing here? Kill that boy!
Control.
Could use these later.
Oh yeah, take the money. Okay.
Should be able to break this.
Oh,
not bad.
Yeah. So no jumping. I could use controller. Okay, so you could use controller.
Finally, now to find that bastard.
Let's go.
Where did this big fool came from?
Let's go, bro. Once you get used to like the fighting.
Locked. Gotta find another way.
So that's my block. you have to combine between the boxing and the kicking. Oh, where did the volume go?
Gotta jump those ledges.
So you could jump.
I can jump down here.
We'll figure it out.
Nah, that's better. Shit! How did they get guns?
Oh, damn.
Bad.
Attention! Attention! Return to your post, or we'll shoot you all!
What the hell? Looks like a workers' protest.
I don't know what's going on down there. Fun. Let's go. Come on. All these guys?
I can slip through the left gate.
No passing through here!
Shit! They've all got guns!
Shit. You little bastard!
Not if I kill you first. That's better.
Yeah.
Good thing about Sifu that I do like is like the fighting style is really to it. And this one has a very unique fighting style to it. Faster when he does the little. Back him off, dude.
Nah, that's better.
Very unique. Oh, crap. Very unique.
Nah, that's better. Rest in hell, you piece of shit.
Rest in hell, you piece of shit. Alright, so...
Jago is dead.
Pretty much
the haunt isn't over. And I won't stop until I kill them all.
I mean, I don't know if you guys, you know, level updates or anything like that, but that's pretty much it. It was a demo, of course, so what did you guys think? Thank you for playing. I think it actually was a really good game. I love it. I mean, it's a demo, so they probably still have a whole bunch of stuff they have to do for it. But so far, the fighting, I think it needs a little bit of work. It needs to be a little bit more polished on the fighting, but it is for it actually is for one developer. Like, there's one guy working, so I think he's doing really good. The graphics looks good, the fighting is unique, reminds me a lot of Sifu. If you guys ever play Sifu, if you guys let me know What did you guys think about Act of Blood? Let me know in the comments. Make sure to stay humble and I'll go away. Peace out.